Hi, my name is Sudip DeVos. I'm the business manager for millimeter wave sensors at Texas Instruments. Today I'm in the lab with Vijay Rentala, the design manager for millimeter wave sensors.
So Vijay,
the design of this technology goes back to 2010. Can you share with us how the terahertz project started and what did it accomplish?
Yes, the terahertz project started off as a research and development project at TIA's prestigious Kilby Labs. The project was based on 160 Hz frequency and single chip with embedded antenna. As part of this project, we have demonstrated full radar system implementation with multiple transmitters and receivers integrated in a single chip with package embedded antennas for a short range applications at 160 GHz in 65 nanometer CMOS. This experience taught us how to design systems on chip solutions in CMOS at millimeter wave frequencies.
So what steps did you take since then to make AWR 1X sensor portfolio production ready for automotive?
Since the successful terahertz project, TI decided to invest in millimeter wave 77 GHz technology. We have gone through three iterations of test chip solutions with analyzing, fine-tuning, and productizing the technology. This also enabled us to engage early with industry leaders to get an early feedback on production cycle for automotive quality components. During this course of design, we focused on accuracy, intelligence, and system footprint aspects of automotive radar sensors.
So how will these features benefit the customers and automotive industry?
Level 2 and beyond automated driving systems require many more radar sensors than today's radar systems. Due to the use of multiple discrete components, current radar systems are big and bulky. TIA has taken the integration to next level, integrating intelligent radar front-end with MCU and DSP capabilities to deliver a true single chip at unmatched small size and low power envelope. At the core of our AWR portfolio is the ultra-high resolution, highly accurate, intelligent, and linear RF implementation. Developers of automotive radar sensors can leverage the capabilities of AWR to design highly accurate sensors.
Can you elaborate on the ultra-high resolution and accuracy?
The AWR family uses closed-loop PLL to enable 0.001% linear and precise chirps, resulting in improved range accuracy and higher range resolution. The devices support 4 GHz RF bandwidth in a single sweep, enabling range resolution down to 5 cm and range accuracy down to micrometers. The high-performance front-end in the AWR portfolio supports 15 MHz of IF bandwidth, enabling higher velocity resolution. Further, the AWR family delivers system-level performance benefits due to the unique complex baseband architecture. The AWR devices exploit this architecture to detect interference from other jamming radars and suppress them, thus making the sensors robust to environment.
All these features and capabilities are beneficial to customers only when the solution is offered in a reliable package. How are we enabling designers of automotive radar sensors to go to high volume production?
The AWR devices are offered in automotive-friendly flip-chip BGA package to deliver reliable electrical, mechanical, and thermal performance. The emissions are better managed by the package, thus eliminating the shielding at the sensor level. Further, this package requires no underfill, thus providing cost advantage over some of the traditional packages.
Vijay, thank you for spending time with us today and giving us some background information on TI's millimeter wave sensors.
Thank you.
For more information about the millimeter wave sensors and how to get started today, please visit the link below. Thank you for watching.